septic tank, a gigantic sewage complex in which runs the dregs, the filth, the misery-laden slop, the race of men. His hatreds, his prejudices, his passions, and his violence. And the keeper of the sewer? Man. He is a scientifically advanced monkey who walks upright and with eyes wide open into an abyss of his own making. His bombs, his fallout, his poisons, his radioactivity, everything he designs as an art for dying. Everything he designs as an art for dying. So the freedom-loving monkeys make bombs, while the aggressors make bombs. Ultimately, somebody pushes a button, and just as ultimately, this Earth disappears. All of this, I suppose, is right and practical and expedient. Few germs will rise up out of the rubble and wave microscopic flags of victory, and shed a few microscopic tears for the race of men. Are you content with this kind of status quo?